Calico. And beating her marker.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.